quiet.
Turn it up.
Yeah. I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it.
Thank you.
Oh, really?
I guess we could just bottom line, Bristol's got talent, and you are amazing, and you're just outstanding, and hopefully you're going to get to do a lot of things here in the future. Okay?
Woo!
Keep it up.
Woo!
Nice job, kiddo. How old are you?
11, turning 12.
It's a 10 box!
You did a nice job. You look like you had a lot of fun up there. Very nice voice.
Thank you.
You got a really big fan club going on. Nice
job. Thank you.
Family, we
hear
next year. I have to say. Musical to you too, yes. Gotta give you my straight man for that. Hey Bailey, do you hear about the giant who threw up?
What?
It's all over town. Hey Bailey, what do you have in your cross? A parrot and a lawnmower.
Okay.
Shredded tweet.
I don't know if that would be as good as shredded tweet.
All right, let's see. I'm looking for more jokes you can answer. Hey, I'll tell you one about a 9th grader, a 10th grader, an 11th grader. Okay? They get a job. Bristol, finding kids jobs. To paint the lines down the streets around Bristol. No, they wouldn't. But so the first day they come back, 9th grade, 10th grade, 11th, they've all painted 2 miles of road. That's great. Good job. The next day they come back, the 10th grade and 11th graders have each painted 2 miles again, but the 9th graders only painted 1 mile. Well, the third day, guess what? The 11th grade and the 10th grader have each painted 2 miles again, but the 9th graders only painted a quarter mile.
Okay, are you
going to
ask me how much they painted?
No. It's not. So finally the road manager says to the 9th grader, hey, how come you're painting so little road? Well, the paint bucket keeps getting further and further away. Get that, hey,